this is a meeting very important for me because they talk about gender equality, and when I learn, I think about women with disability, what women with disability equality in society. And this is a lesson. I will take this lesson to capacity building, to awareness, to people with disability in our community.